Welcome back to Adam's Games. Welcome back to Adam's Games. Today we're playing Uncharted 3. Finishing off from the last part. Let's carry on, let's see what happens. Please like, subscribe and comment. Oh yeah, last time we got on this boat. Yeah, but I've got a feeling he's not there. I can't go that way. That always happens, that does. Oh my god, just swim. Oh crap. Thank you. Chuck him overboard, or not, break his neck. Oh my days.
So much for stealth.
Yep. Whoa. Cunt, sneak up on me. Take that.
Let's
Oh my days, come on. Oops, got squashed. Bastard. Give me something to work with. Oh, you fucker. Made of. Ah, you come. I'm a game adventure. Here we go. Come on this way. What? Where's the big Gorgon? Take that. Anyone else? That's it. Let's go.
Into the lion's den. Let's try to do this quietly.
Nope, we do not. Let's go quiet. Keep that. Anyone else? Didn't realise he had a shotgun. That blows up, but I guess it don't. No fighting today. Excuse me. Just die already. Go away. I don't give up. Oh, fuck's sake. Brought myself up, I don't like. Get you this time. Come on, oil factor. Take him down. Fucking dummy. Fuck. Fuck off. Bastard thing. Let's go quiet. Or not. take that. Everyone? No. Fox. Oh, I forgot about that grenade. Probably get... Fuck off, what was that? What the fuck is she in? That fucking rocket launcher. Come on up. Fuck's sake. Take that. Oh, fuck. Come on then. Is that everyone? What? Why can't I leave? Oh. To get past that one.
Gotta get down to the vault. Find solace.
Took us a little bit of time, but we got there eventually. That was quiet, wasn't it? Some more treasure. Keep on coming. Fucking take that. Nope. Don't want that.
It's gotta be down this way.
It's gonna be a Oh crap. What are you doing? Yep, I thought it was a trap.
Listen, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
Never had it, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember, I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right. So keep laughing.
Thank you. Yeah, dumbasses. Let's get out of here. Well, fuck off. Watch your head, come on. Fuck off, snipers. Fucking bastards. Double shotgun man, no, yeah, he's over there. Oh, fuck, I have bullets. Hurry up, take him out. Whoa! Mom, not more snipers, fuck's sake. Come on, guys, fucking ship sinking and you'll have to shoot me. That was a close call. Thought I was gonna die. Today. What? That was a close call. Oh crap. Oh my days, anything else?
Which way is that?
Well, we'd like to know. Holding on to that. This way then. Oh, what are you doing? Didn't say jump. Okay. No, we don't want to fall down there. Oh, wait. Who the fuck would move? Who the fuck would try and go down an elevator upside down? Yeah, I thought that would happen. But it's gonna give way, isn't it? Hold on to that little... Don't decide that now. Oh crap. Thought you could make it to that. Thanks.
Get much worse than this.
But which way is it? I thought you were down to that. Well, it's got to go down to something. Oh, the rope. Let's go for it. Nope, not that way. Don't need a hip. Can you just hold on to this? Move! You don't want that falling on your head. That was lucky. Oh, now I'm gonna have more people. Every time you see bullets, it's always gonna be people. You fucking idiot. Run, Forest, run! Why don't you just jump normal? Finally. There we go. Now I'm going to freeze to death. This guy... does have more knives than a cat.
Convenient.
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Well, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my god. Nate.
Thought this was friend.
I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
What's that?
He's alive. But they got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
We gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. No. Listen. I got a plan. I'm only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
At least someone's got a plan.
We're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. We're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
We gotta be on that plane. You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
I've done it before.
Not well.
Last time we parachuted in, kind of crashed.
We ought to get going.
No. The contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on. Alright? I'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully?
I have to leave.
Just kiss already.
There it is.